a trilogy in total, so this will be part 2 of 3. They're also releasing Crisis Core on PS5 and PS4 and everything, even Nintendo Switch, but they're remaking it with better graphics. That's coming out this holiday season. Prelude, or like prequel, I guess you could say, to FF7, with Zack, tells Zack's story and everything, and the origins of soldiers. Zack will be a little bit more important in the remake, so they want people to know his backstory, which is why Crisis Core is part of all of this. I guess I already found the cave that this leads to, so that's why it's not activating. Must be the consecrated snowfield catacombs. It's cool to find it out here in the snowfields, though. Sick, a golden seed out here in the wilderness, too. Not that I need it. Nice, it was a treasure chest guy. One of those poor villagers carrying a treasure chest. Peasants, whatever. Were these both pointing to the same spot? Because I have this statue that's pointing to the cave that I just completed, but I couldn't access the candelabra, and I figured it was because it was going to take me to the cave that I just completed. Is it possible that they're both connected to the cave that I just completed? Con queso day. Thank you. There might be something weird with this candelabra. There's a sign that says you don't have the right in front of it, so maybe it's glitched, I don't know. Yelough Anix Tunnel. Shit. No, I would have spoke up if I did. Definitely don't remember. Looks like this used to be an elevator, but it's all frozen over. Cool. I was just going to say that was very poetic. I picked up a hero's rune as I was parry riposting a mini boss for the win. What a hero. Alabaster Lord's sword. Legion Dragon Smithing Stone! Definitely love the crystal caves. You get some of the best rewards. And they're usually not too intense. The catacombs are probably some of the harder dungeons. Yeah. I guess Heroes' Graves are probably the hardest, and then Catacombs, then, I don't know, maybe Crystal Caves, and then Caves. Mines are in there somewhere, too. Oh my god. That was pretty fucking wild. Whew, got him. Estelle, Stars of Darkness. Meteorite of Estelle. Oh, think I'm getting invaded by an NPC. Just was forced off my horse. Sanguine Noble. Oh shit, I got some big bear Bartholomews. You're done. Damn. That looked good, but he's fucking standing right there. Bullshit. Oh, I thought you were asking, does the best one have mustard and peanut butter? That's what I heard. Whoa. I'm in a cave in the Mogwin Dynasty area. I took a portal. I'm in some random cavern underneath the Blood Lake or some shit like that. Oh no. Not underneath. I'm here on a edge. Oh, yo, this takes you... You remember that cliff? That cave? At the top of this area where we were like, this is completely pointless, like, what's the point of ever coming up here? Not really, no, there's nothing in there. But what it is it's a warp point here from the snowfield, for some reason. Nice, I knew I remember seeing a portal here. By the red wolf. Okay, it took me to the Erdtree, it looks like. Nice, an Erdtree avatar outside of a minor Erdtree, just like the old days. Thorny cracked tear, ruptured crystal tear. Cool. Nice. Me? I'll be there shortly, probably. Still exploring the snowfield.